do do it, make sure you purchase it. But then make sure you purchase the rest of my shit too, out of respect. Because if you're a fan of a person, you're gonna buy everything that they do. You're not gonna buy certain things, or you're not really a fan. You feel me? If you're a true fan and you really love that person, you're gonna buy everything they do. You're gonna support everything that they do, not some things. Okay? Because shit, I'm a fan of Rihanna. I'm gonna buy everything that bitch put out. I don't even wear makeup, but I'm gonna buy some of that shit and give it to a bitch. Why? To support her. You feel me? I'm gonna put her albums when they come out. I'm gonna buy them. Support her. I'm a fan of her. You're a fan of me. Buy my shit. I fuck bitches. Buy it. At the end of the day, I'm still fucking in it. I'm still in it. So, nigga, you a fan of me. Nigga, it's me. You get to see me. So, buy me. But I'm really getting irritated with y'all trying to demand me to do shit that I don't do, or trying to make me feel like I gotta do some shit. But then y'all ain't buying all my content on my OnlyFans. Buy all my content. Support it. I see the statistics. I see what's going on. I see who's buying it, what's going on, where it's at. Don't buy it. Buy it. Tip, like, comment. Do every fucking thing. Because guess what? I do this shit for y'all. Okay? This is my livelihood, nigga. I own this shit. So if I'm taking out my time and my day, nigga, to jack off or to pay a bitch to come fuck or to travel to do this and do that, support the fucking content. Don't tell me about, oh, I watch you on Pornhub or I watch you over here for free. That don't help me. That's very disrespectful to me. Because guess what? I don't own that content on Pornhub. I don't own that content on FCN Video, RedTube, none of that. The companies that I work for that I shot that scene for do. But everything on my OnlyFans, I fucking own. So buy my fucking content and pay for it. Then inbox me and tell me thank you. I appreciate you, Rico. Hey, I want to see this. Hey, can you do this for me? Hey, I would like to see this. You feel me? I don't have no problem doing different things for y'all if you support me correctly and it's in within my comfort level. But don't disrespect me as a motherfucking man and as a straight man. Don't disrespect me. That's my whole thing. Nigga, it's my caliber. Nigga, don't disrespect me. Don't come at me different. Don't try to make me be different or make me be like no other nigga because of what no other nigga doing. I don't do what they do, bro. I'm me. And I don't like yelling at no phone, but that shit weird. But I gotta tell y'all the truth. It's not me. Y'all gotta chill, bro. This world is changing, and it's like y'all be trying to make certain men be like other men or be different to other men's calibers. Everybody's not the same. We not the fucking same. Let people be who they are. Let people live their... Try to demasculate me as a man, make me feel like I need to do some shit to make you feel comfortable about what you want to see. That shit ain't cool, bro. Just let me live my life. Cause if I'm dead and fucking gone tomorrow, y'all ain't gonna come fucking to my funeral. Y'all ain't gonna pay my bills and take care of my mama, my grandmama. Nigga, y'all ain't gonna pay none of my house shit. Y'all gonna take care of my brothers and my sisters. So don't try to change me. Don't try to change me. Leave me the fuck alone. Let me live. I support y'all. I fuck with y'all every genre. And I reach out and I do what I'm supposed to do through my OnlyFans and through my Instagram and through my Twitter. And I love y'all. But don't try to change me from being who I am. That shit is not okay. And if I say no, why try to bully me and make me feel bad? Or try to tell me I'm this way and I'm that way when I'm not. I love everybody, bro. But you can't make me be something that I'm not. Either you gonna fuck with me or you not gonna fuck with me. Straight the fuck up on Roller Crip. Like, nigga, love me for who I am. Embrace me for who I am. And guess what? If you do that and you support me the way you're supposed to support me through my OnlyFans, a lot of more shit will open up. But don't try to tell me some shit and you ain't purchasing my shit right, you ain't buying my shit right, you ain't tipping, you ain't doing the right things. Nigga, hell yeah, my attitude, nigga. I ain't about to do none of that, nigga. I ain't doing none of that, nigga. I ain't going nowhere. I'm a whole Virgo, nigga. I ain't doing none of that. Fuck what y'all talking about, nigga, because my life don't stop. I've been getting money, nigga, before it was the OnlyFans. I've been popular before the OnlyFans. I've been who I was. motherfuckers are trying to be like me and copy me and find out the blueprint of how the Rico Strong format is to be a life. And it's not too my own horn, nigga, but I really did create some shit these last 16 years, and I really did do my life, and I just live, bro. But you all, y'all, the fans, y'all gotta chill. Like, we not obligated to y'all, bro. Like, we are human fucking beings, bro. We have our own lives, personal, outside of porn and adult film and OnlyFans and everything else. We just be trying to live, survive, make our money. We put ourselves out there and exploit ourselves out there for y'all. We show titties, dick, ass, pussy, toes, feet, curls, ourselves. And we expose that to y'all to make our money. And we do things, a lot of us do things that we necessarily usually wouldn't do or don't like, but we do it because we know where we at in life and what's going on. But don't try to bully us into other shit that we might not like to do or we not ready for it yet. You feel me? We not ready for it yet. So stop trying to bully us into doing some shit because you're spending your money. Spend your money accordingly and maybe ask us to do something or spend a little more money. Say, hey, would you do this and do that? Like, but chill out. Don't make us try to feel indifferent. Or because maybe this male or this female is doing something already, don't mean that all males and females is going to do that right now. Like, y'all got